shocked at what has happened in the last 2 years. People walking around with covered faces, having irrational fears. Take those nappies off your face. Take those nappies off. Take those nappies off. Take those nappies off your faces. Take those nappies off. People discriminate me for choosing to be drug-free. Same discriminators refusing us entry. Give me human rights. That's what I want, human rights. I want human rights. Human rights. Human rights. A return to normality. Stop all the risk assessment nonsense, get back to reality. An end to risk assessment nonsense at the Brony Club. End that risk assessment. That's what I want, an end to risk assessment. End that risk assessment nonsense. Into their body, injecting poison into their arm, it does them harm. It's their free choice to do that, in my opinion, it's a lunacy. But they've got no right to blackmail, threaten, coerce, or discriminate me for choosing not to put that junk into my body. I want the freedom not to put that junk into my body without being discriminated, without being refused entry. Want an end to injection nonsense. That's what I want.